Here is the latest information from the tropics. At 10 a.m. Central Daylight Time, the center of Tropical Storm Bertha was located near latitude 33.3 north and longitude 79.5 west. Bertha is moving toward the north near 15 miles per hour, and this general motion is expected to continue through tonight with a gradual increase in forward speed. On the forecast track, Bertha will move inland across eastern and northern South Carolina later today and into central North Carolina by tonight. Maximum sustained winds are near 50 miles per hour with higher gusts. Weakening is forecast during the next 48 hours. Bertha is expected to weaken to a tropical depression later today and become a remnant low tonight. Tropical storm force winds extend outward up to 25 miles 35 kilometers from the center. The estimated minimum central pressure is 1,005 millibars. The current